To remove the optical drive, first carefully tip the unit onto its left side for easier access to the optical drive on the right side of the unit. Insert a straightened paperclip or similar tool into the force eject hole of the optical drive. Use a screwdriver or other tool to press in on the side latch of the optical drive in the drive bay until the drive releases from its bay. Slide the drive completely out the front of the bay. If installing a new optical drive, remove the old front bezel and side latch from the old drive. To remove the side latch, pry the latch off of the side of the drive. To remove the bezel, press and pry off the tab on the right side of the bezel that secures the bezel. Once the tab is released, the bezel may be removed. To install a new optical drive into the unit, first install a bezel and side latch on the new drive. The optical drive bezel has four hooked tabs. That fit into slots on the optical drive. To install the bezel, press the tabs into the slots until the bezel is secure. The optical drive side latch has three very small locator pins that fit into small holes on the side of the optical drive. To install the latch, press the pins into the holes until the latch is secure. To replace the optical drive into the unit, align the drive into its bay with the latch on the right side of the drive. Slide the drive into the bay until it is secure. Rotate the unit back into a stable position on its stand.